We're thrilled to share how Microsoft, Volkswagen Group, and PTC are working together to deliver engineering software powered by AI. At PTC, we work with thousands of manufacturers. And when we ask them, what are your most strategic initiatives? One that is consistently at the top is software-driven engineering. As more and more products include embedded software to process sensor data, automate operations, or deliver end-user apps, manufacturers must manage increasing complexity in their product development. To address this heightened complexity, companies use Codebeamer, an application lifecycle management software. With this solution, engineers can define, validate, and trace requirements and tests for all the hardware, as well as the millions of lines of code.
The Volkswagen Group was looking for a state-of-the-art ALM solution. In the end, we picked Codebeamer as a class-leading ALM tool. Nowadays, Codebeamer is used through the whole Volkswagen Group with a growing number of users. It ensures that software components are planned, tested, and released for different vehicle projects.
By managing vast amounts of data and offering workflows for authoring, reviewing, and validating requirements, Codebeamer enables customers to achieve significant time savings, with some processes becoming up to 40% faster compared to traditional tools and methods. And what's very exciting is we can amplify this value with AI. So we teamed up with the Microsoft Cloud for Manufacturing team to deploy cutting-edge generative AI solutions with world-class companies like Volkswagen Group.
Next scope we are working with PTC on is to adopt new generative AI use cases. And therefore, we will use the Copilot technologies from Microsoft. By having Copilot in the Codebeamer software, it assists us with creating new specification and test cases. It also improves the quality of our requirements by removing duplicates and checking against existing quality standards. And furthermore, it helps our teams to import requirements references from older IT systems. It drives our productivity gains by reducing the time to import, review, and write requirements. In a nutshell, our engineers do their work more efficiently.
As we continue to apply AI in our software, we will be laser focused on creating value for our customers at scale and responsibly. With Volkswagen, we have a world-class manufacturer who provides essential feedback, ensuring we deliver valuable solutions to market. And with Microsoft, we have a partner who provides state-of-the-art technologies. We're all excited about this journey and look forward to extending our innovation across the digital thread, from engineering to manufacturing and service.